myself Naveen Kumar Chaudhary. Today I want to discuss about the chapter number 9, Internet Basics of Class 4, Subject Computer, Day 3. In the previous videos, I have discussed about the what is the internet and why it is useful for us. Today I want to discuss about the basic things of internet that can be used to access the internet on our computer. First, we must have a computer, either a desktop or a laptop, and it is connected with the data card by using the mobile. It is used in Wi-Fi technology, that can be used in the laptop, and a dial-up networking is used in the desktop computer. We must have a connection of any communicative system like the telephone or mobile also. The first, when we want to use the internet, an internet browser is installed in our computer. That are the Mozilla Firefox, Google Chrome, Internet Explorer, Opera Mini. It can be used to access the internet sites. It is also called the browser. We give the web address in the address bar, that is like the www dot, the name of website, and the after that the type of website, like www.yahoo.com. The com means that is a commercial site, and Yahoo is the name of organization, and www is an information highway, that is also a program that is used to transmit the data from remote computer to local computer. When we give the web address in address bar, the home page of that related site appears on the browser's screen with so many related links and tabs. We can use the tabs or related click on the related links to open that particular page. A lot of information is given on the internet. Today it is very useful because all the information of each departments, the government's departments, the educational institution, schools, colleges, universities, filling up the forms for the job orientation, and in a school or an university. So it is very useful and easy to use for us. So we use the internet to perform our work. We send the emails, receive the emails, files, documents, videos, audio, and download the useful documents. We can also upload the files, documents, videos, audios on the internet. That's all for today.